Good morning, PHS. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, PHS. I'm Kyle.
And I'm Amber. Today is Monday, June 3rd, a day 4 on your schedule.
There will be a mandatory girls basketball player meeting for any girl interested in playing for the summer tonight at 6 p.m. in the PHS gymnasium. Practice will follow from 6:30 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. Please see Coach Scrabo with any concerns.
Talented students, we need you to participate in our first ever summer send-off performance. The big show will happen June 12 during one of our half days. See Mr. D in the choir room if you are interested.
Any student who took an art class this year is encouraged to pick up your artwork, whether it be paper, paint, or pottery, before the end of the year, or it will be tossed.
The last Key Club meeting of the year will be held on Wednesday, June 5th in LGI 1. The summer service opportunities will be discussed at this meeting.
Attention juniors, the guidance department will be hosting a college planning presentation on Monday, June 10th in the morning. We will be discussing Naviance, the common application, and college timelines for the summer. Please sign up on your guidance website or see your counselor.
Attention seniors, if you plan to attend Warren County Community College in the fall, the Alexander Murphy Weiss Scholarship application is available. One recipient will be awarded $1,000 and the deadline is June 7th. See the guidance for details.
That's all we have for today. Let's hand it over to Man Karen with the weather.
Good morning, PHS. Today will be partly cloudy with a high of 68 and a low of 46. There's a 10% chance of rain. Have a great day, PHS.